So for this case of the week, I'm going to show you this individual who came in, a 67-year-old man, who had these black lines that went right down the middle of his front two teeth. These are just simply some craze lines or crack lines. The teeth weren't in danger of splitting apart, but they did create an area where food and drink and all kinds of different staining things could get into that groove and then kind of spread across some of that enamel. And so we want to know what is possible. Well, one thing we could have done, we could have just put veneers on the teeth and covered it up that way. But instead, we chose a more conservative route. So let me walk you through how we fix this. So here it is. You can definitely see those dark lines. Then we went in and just clean out that groove going up and down those teeth. Looks a lot better already. And now you can kind of see, we just made this little slot prep if you were to try to come up with a diagram to see, well, what kind of depth are we talking about here? It's just kind of cleaning out that groove, that little ditch that was going up and down through his teeth. And here's a close-up showing it. And then we also kind of took that ditch and kind of just fanned out the sides just a little bit more. So when we put our composite filling in there, it just didn't look like a white tooth-colored filling. It went in there. It kind of looked like it blended into the enamel. And so now here you can see we've put in the composite and we've polished it up. And I think it's kind of difficult to see where those lines even were. So here you can see the before, you can see the after. This was done in one visit. It was simple fillings. It took maybe 20 minutes to do. I don't even think we got him numb on this case, if I remember right. And I think he walked out of the office with a much better smile. So I look forward to showing you guys more cases in the future, but this is a very simple cosmetic fix. Take care.